Common buckthorn, Rhamnus cathartica, is a woody shrub or small tree on the Montana noxious weed list. It grows in deciduous forest and is most common in urban areas and nearby woodlands. Its habitat overlaps that of chokecherry, and the two species can be confused with each other. Chokecherry is a native species that provides wildlife habitat and tasty berries for jam and syrup. Buckthorn, on the other hand, forms dense thickets and the berries are poisonous. Distinguishing between common buckthorn and chokecherry can be tricky, but there are some key characteristics to look for. Common buckthorn leaves are oval, glossy, and dark green. 3 to 6 pairs of leaf veins curve toward the tip. Chokecherry leaves look similar, except veins extend to the leaf edge instead of curving toward the tip. Leaves of common buckthorn stay green and remain on the tree late into fall, long after leaves of other trees have fallen, making infestations easier to locate at this time of the year. Flowers of common buckthorn have 4 petals, are yellowish-green, and they're not very showy. Flowers of chokecherry have 5 petals, are white, and are quite showy. Berries of both species are purplish-black when ripe, but common buckthorn berries are more loosely clustered than those of chokecherry, and they do not hang down for easy picking like those of chokecherry. Common buckthorn has male and female plants. Since only female plants produce berries, some trees won't have berries at all. One final characteristic to look for is thorns. Common buckthorn has short, sharp thorns on the tips of most of its twigs. Chokecherry does not have any thorns. Look at these traits collectively, leaves, flowers, berries, and thorns, to identify common buckthorn, and see our MSU Extension Bulletin for more details. For assistance identifying plants, including common buckthorn and other noxious weeds, contact your local Extension office, county weed district, or other trusted resource.